always good to be back. Everyone requests a song. Maybe this will shut you the fuck up. He's fucking great. Big request. The biggest request. You could say some people are starting to get weary. Of course you fucking leave it until I start a YouTube video. Mega Meegs. You prick. Thank you very much for the sub there on twitch.tv/Reynolds. It gives me probably about £1.50, I reckon, from that, which is quite nice. Thanks for that. Thanks for ruining this video. But actually, in reality, what you've done is created more time for me to hit 8 minutes so I can get a mid-roll. Anyone else want to do it just while we're here? Anyway, very requested. I'll be honest, I peeked at this video before. I wasn't going to do it because, yeah, you'll see why. And then I had a bit of a deep dive. I don't think I've met this guy, but we've got a lot of mutual friends. I heard he's a legend. I too am a legend, so I was a bit, you know, worried about ruining someone's day. But then I had a little look. Let's go have a little look. It's Austin Archie from Lorna Shore. Side note, Lorna Shore fucking rules. Just a little side note there. Everyone requests a song. Maybe this will shut you the fuck up. Sounds like Behemoth. What is this? Why is it? It says 4K. It looks like a fucking Game Boy. Incredibly high quality video. Do you know what? You know what? That's not quantized, that symbol there. Get a fucking slow down straight away. You want to slow me down straight the fuck away? Oh, it's good to be back. Give me that. Probably is quantized. Take it back. The hands don't sound quantized. The feet are. I tell you what, that doesn't sound like sample replaced. Heavily sample replaced. I can tell you this is quantized. Fucking the band is sick though, aren't they? We got a little bit of a debate going about this last time. It's a lot of people think drum playthroughs should be the edited audio because it's just showing you how to play it. I've actually got an idea that I'm going to do on my next drum playthrough, which I think could combat people being skeptical and also people being deceptical. I mean, it is... Okay, there's probably some samples as well. But, like, if he's playing doubles and it's triggered, it's gonna be tight. I mean, it... You know, he's not completely fucking faking this. It's sampled... Probably. It's definitely quantized. But it looks like he can play it. It's just cleaned up. The snare is like... Yeah, dodgy little shit snare hit. Not shit. But you know what I mean? Not a rim shot. Like that snare sounded bad. AKA not sampled. It. See? Big rim shot. Then shitty snare hit. Rim shot. didn't rim shot, and it didn't give us the rim shot sound. It's either really cleverly sampled, or it's not. The feet obviously are. Fucking, the band is so good. I mean, it's out of sync. That's an example. But would it sound as good if he didn't if there wasn't like a big roomy sample in there? I think, right, I've got no problem with videos like this if they tell you. What's the description saying? Original version taken from the album Immortal. Original version. So is that them saying it? I need a bit of clarity there. Do you know what the best one was? I'm not gonna, I'll fucking watch the rest of the video for you and then we'll talk about it. That snare is what's throwing me off. Quite often sounds real. Sounds like the SJC bell brass. Those hi-hats sound as bad as they look. Like, the cymbals there, you like, he bottomed out on the ride and you could hear it. I think it's just tidied up. I think it's tidied. Someone in the chat says, on the Nail the Mix from earlier this year, the producer that recorded the drums part by part. What do you mean by that? That's a pretty normal thing to do. As in section by section. Or you mean, whoa, you mean literal individual drum per drum. I mean, drum by drum wouldn't happen. That would be some. That would just be, you might as well program by that point. But part by part, as in doing a verse, doing a chorus, that's like how most people record. So you can hit hardest. I need to do this, guys. This is what I wanted to do. Because originally, when I first watched this video, I was like, okay, that's really quantized. I'm just going to go and have a little look. Come on. Those feet are good. The blasts are good. He's fucking great, but it is quantized on that video or the album audio. But he can play it, so I think in final closing, not natty video, Natty drummer. Is that the consensus? Is that what we're going for? Listen to those feet. That is fucking rapid. You can hit it, you know. It's real. Holy shit. Yeah, that is real fast. Don't come and shit on me. No one come and shit on me.
Oh, everyone knows the drum playthroughs to the album audio all is fixed up.
No, they don't. But that guy's fucking good. Part of the skepticism comes when you see people really faking stuff and then they can't play it. There's a band filled with musicians like that. I used to be in it. Yeah, conclusion. He can play it. He can play it. I have a plan. When I do the next Stray drum playthrough, I have a plan for you. All of my playthroughs now are just live on Twitch anyway, so it's live. And also I do stuff like drop sticks because I'm not very good at the drums. But I've got an idea because I'm going to shoot one in 4K. All nice and nice and nice. But I've got an idea for the audio. Because some people say they want the cleaned up shit. Like, realistically, would you want to watch a movie that was shot in fucking S-Log 3? Let's just give you what that would look like. Would you want to watch Inception if it looked like this? I mean, I still would. The story's fantastic, Chris. But there is a point. What I'm going to do, I'm going to give people the choice. I ain't going to tell you how just yet, but I'm going to record it probably this weekend and then I'll show you. Give you the choice. Also, I'm bad at the drums. Austin, Archie, playthroughs, not Natty. As a drummer, Natty, very good. He can definitely play it. He's allowed the edit, I think. I'm done.